recognized symbol of excellence in sports entertainment.
Welcome to another unboxing. We have two Target exclusive WWE boxes by the Loyal Subjects to open. Although these are a store exclusive, they were initially released in Australia and should hopefully be available in New Zealand when retailers catch on or catch up. Where the previous general release series revolved around the Macho Man, this series is Ultimate Warrior centric, and the returning characters have all gone back to the locker room for a costume change. There are 6 2 and 12s. 1 1 and 48. 1 1 and 96. 1 Club 28. And 2 Gold. There is also another 1 and 24 builder ring. This time for
WrestleMania!
Onto box 1. It's The Undertaker.
You came to us asking of the secrets of the dark side. And what you learned, you tried to use for your personal gain.
And box 2. It's The Ultimate Warrior.
Because this freaking nature right here is just beginning to swell. And when I get big enough, brother, there ain't gonna be room for anybody else but me and all the warriors floating through the veins and the power of the warrior.
So both 2 and 12s. The Undertaker is only marginally different from his appearance in the previous series, but we did get the Ultimate Warrior. Although articulated, these can be problematic to stand, and even harder to pose because of this. And sadly, because of the Warrior's abundance of hair, he won't be bench pressing anyone anytime soon. In spite of this, the sculpts are good, and for the most part, the paint job's excellent. But for now, we have to retain our belt against all challenges.
Normal people, the people that walk the streets every day, we cannot understand!